This video is brought to you by Tim the Traveler Game. It's a cool ultimate puzzle game designed with high-end 2D graphics. And I'm pretty sure you'll definitely love this game. So download it now and enjoy. Link in the description down below. Trackpads are the biggest problem with most of the laptops that we use. It doesn't matter if your laptop is new or old or expensive or cheap. I also had this issue on this expensive laptop. It is packed with all the top-end hardwares, but this trackpad always worked like a cheap one before I done these procedures, which I'm going to discuss in this video. So what's up guys, Swamil here, and today let's talk about how we can update our laptop's trackpad for free. Alright, before we get started, hit that subscribe button and turn on the notification bell to get notified whenever I upload a new video. Okay, basically this trackpad problem is because of its crappy software. Most probably your laptop is running with a ELAN driver or Synaptics driver. So what we are going to do is, we are changing these drivers into Windows Precision drivers. So first go to the device manager and find out whether your laptop is running with ELAN or Synaptics driver. In my case, it's ELAN driver. So once you find out, download one of the two files from the link down in the description. So once you downloaded these files, just run the exe file and it will place all the files into a folder called drivers. Now head on to the device manager and right click your trackpad whether it's ELAN or Synaptics one and click on update driver, browse my computer, choose let me pick, click on have disk and select this option and click browse. Now select the driver whether it's ELAN or Synaptics. And after it's successfully installed, just restart your laptop and enjoy working with your trackpad with Windows Precision Touchpad drivers, which gives you smooth and accurate tracking, and you will also get gesture feature which makes your trackpad so amazing. So that's it for this video, and don't forget to hit the like button. With that being said, my name is Swamil and I will catch you in the next video.